What's up, guys? Boosterboard version 2. Let's go. What's up, guys? Thanks for being back on the channel. Today is something a little bit different. You know, I'm super excited about the boosterboard since maybe 6, 7, 8, 11 months. Today is a big day. I ordered my boosterboard version 2 4 months ago, and today is the day, and it's here. It's beautiful, it's packed. Let's get started and rip that thing out of the box. Just open and see what it's inside. Fuck, I need a knife. Oh my fucking goodness, how sexy is that beast? What a beauty. Boosterboard version 2. Fucking sexy goodness. Okay, it looks almost like the version 1, but they changed a lot of things. So the trucks are new, they have new designed wheels, and they're even bigger with some plastic inserts, as you can see here. And the battery you can replace now and get an extended one, so you have longer riding times. It's waterproof now too, so there's no problem to ride in the rain or when it splashes or something. So all the cables and everything is like super tight in here. So you have even those quick connects. It's amazing. Can't wait to ride that thing. And also the, maybe come a little bit closer. Also everything is new in here, so they really, really push that thing forward. So let's see what else is in the box. I think these are all the accessories. So that looks like version 1 remote, so I think no big changes. And you have your quick start guide, power cord, supercharger, USB cable, boosterboard stickers, really important. And what else?
What else? What else?
That's it. Let's charge that thing up and get it riding.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city and I broke